Iran's president-elect Ebrahim Raisi said that his foreign policy priority would be improving ties with the country's Gulf Arab neighbors and urged Saudi Arabia to immediately halt its intervention. In Yemen, he backed talks between Iran and six world powers to revive the 2015 nuclear deal. Upon being asked if he would meet US President Joe Biden, Raisi said, "No." Subscribe to the channel for more news.